Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Danny and this is Danny's Beauty Corner. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you are not new to my channel, welcome back. So let's jump into the video now that the introduction is done. Okay guys, so today's video is about October's Ipsy unbagging. So for those of you who don't know what Ipsy is a $10 a month beauty subscription service, and you receive that every single month, and you receive anywhere from like 4 to 5 deluxe or travel size products, and every now and then you get a full size product, which is usually like a brush or a nail polish. And like BoxyCharm, they also have a theme of the month, and it has a little card that tells you that. So anyway, let's get started. So every single month, Ipsy comes in this cute pink mailer. Every now and then they send like a little yellow mailer, and I haven't received one of those in a while, but it's just the mailer. Anyway, so let's see what we got. Oh, and also Ipsy comes with a cute little bag every single month alongside the products that you receive inside the bag. So this bag, actually let's see what the theme of the month is. The theme of the month is... Spellbound? Huh, that's funny because that's Ipsy, or that's BoxyCharm's theme of the month. It's Spellbound, so I thought that was kind of weird. And it comes with this card, and on the back it says, "In my defense, the moon was full and I was left unsupervised." That's pretty cute. And then it has a couple paragraphs and stuff on the back of it, but I'm not gonna read that. So anyway, let's jump into what's in our bag. So the first thing I see is this. It says Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil in the shade Perversion. And then on the back it has a pair of eyes, and I guess it says Steal This Look on it, and then I guess that's the pencil on the inside. Let's just show you the pencil, huh? Okay. So the pencil is definitely a deluxe size, something that you would get like a gift with purchase if you were to like shop at Ulta. Let's see if we can get it out. Okay, so this is a pencil, and I swear I've gotten this pencil before. Guys, forgive me, my nails, and I haven't had a chance to do them, but this is what it looks like. It is where you have to self-sharpen it. It doesn't automatically sharpen. And let's go ahead and swatch it. I forgot I have swatches from other stuff, so just ignore that. Wow, that is super creamy. There it is right there. It's super black, and my lighting's not doing it justice, and I apologize, guys, but that's really, it's really pretty. I don't do pencil eyeliners. I am a liquid girl, and that's just how I am. So, anyway, the next thing that we received in our bag is from Tarte, and it is a lifted sweatproof mascara. So this is what this looks like. That's the packaging. The top feels rubberized. It's really cute. I don't think I've ever seen this in stores. Let's open it, see what it looks like. Wow, it looks very like a volumizing wand. I like that. Okay, so the next thing we received is from the brand Skin Iceland, and it is an Icelandic relief eye cream. So it's really tiny. Let's see what the cream looks like. So small, I can barely open it. Now it has a seal on it. Let's go ahead and open it. That's what the cream looks like. Very moussey. It's a thick texture. I like that. I may or may not get used out of this. I don't really use eye creams yet. I'm in my 30s, so I might want to start. Okay, so there's two more products in here and then we're done. Okay, so the next product, it looks like a nail polish or a nail lacquer. It is from the brand Dermalect, and it is a peptide-infused nail lacquer. This is what the packaging looks like. And let's see the shade. It's a very nudie color. I don't think the lighting is picking that up, but it's very, very pale, like not peach, but I don't know, like a pink cream. It's so light, I can't tell. But it's I guess it's for those days if you don't want to use like a lot of color on your nails and you just want the like a French manicure minus the white tips type of effect. This would be a go-to color. And then the last thing is from the brand JM Solution. It is a water luminous jelly cleanser. It says moist and deep cleansing by hyaluronic acid. Never heard of a jelly cleanser. I've heard of cleansing oils, but never a jelly cleanser. This is what the packaging looks like, if I didn't already say that, which I didn't, I don't think. Just the basic light packaging. And it has a seal on it. I am curious to see what a jelly cleanser looks like. Oh, wow, it's thick. But we're not gonna mess with that, so. Did I show you guys the bag? I don't think I showed you guys the bag. The bag is really pretty. It looks like lace on it. I mean, I don't know if you can see that, but it's really pretty. It's like in burgundy, red. Perfect for fall. It's so pretty. I know that was kind of random. I should have showed that to you at the front, but you know, I am not the norm around here. We kind of do things how we want to do it when we want to do it around here. We're rebellious on this channel. So yeah, that's everything I got in my Ipsy bag. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you received this month's bag. Let me know what you received in your bag. Let me know how you like your stuff. I liked the Tarte mascara, and I'm kind of curious to see how this jelly cleanser will work. But everything else, it's okay. I give the bag maybe a 6 out of 10 if we were to rate it. But yeah, so that's everything. Let me know down below what you guys received, or just say hi. I love saying hi to you guys. And yeah, that concludes this video. Hope you guys like it. But until next time, this video is over, and I love you guys. Bye.